Guys, welcome back to another video, and today it's going to be part, I think, two or three of my foreign coin collection. And as you can see, I'm wearing this Guyana or Guyana hat. My dad was in Guyana for 2 weeks, and he finally came back, and he bought me this and got me some nice coins. So first is a Guyana, $10. Here's the back. So if this is $10, this would be 5 cents in Guyana. Here's a Egyptian coin. It's one something. It's really cool, I like it. Back. Next is an Australia 20. Do they use pounds in Australia? I don't really know. Next is two Guyana $1, and these would be worth 0.5 cents. That's the front. Then here's the back. I have two of them. So next is a Guyana $5, and this would be 2.5 cents in Guyana. Here's the back. Next we have a Europe 10 euro cents. No, it's Spain, my bad. Okay, next we have a Ukrainian dollar. I mean, not a Ukrainian, it's Ukrainian and it's 5, I don't know. A lot of people think this is Russian or German, but it's Ukraine. Oh, here's another Guyana. $10, so five cents. Next we have a England 10 pence. Next is a Canadian 25 cents. Next is this is 1 franc, and it's really light, it's aluminum. In World War II, I think they needed whatever this was made out of to make stuff, so they made them out of tin. Same with this one. This is a Japanese coin. It's really light, it's probably aluminum. Maybe South Korea or North Korea, I don't know. Because that doesn't look like Japan. This is from South Korea, I believe. And I think it's 10 yen. I don't know. Here's the back. And finally, we have a Canadian 5 cents. So before I in this video, I want to give a shout out to my dad for getting me these coins and the hat. So thanks for watching. I will be doing a 2 or 3 part paper currency collection, and it's foreign. So thanks for watching. Make sure to like, leave a comment, or subscribe. So thanks for watching. Bye.